Hi, my name is India, and this is how I edit my mixed media animations
in partnership with Adobe Video.
The first thing I do is sketch out some ideas I'll animate later. I like to start with this step because it makes the editing process go a lot smoother. In this case, I'm recording everything from the same angle, so I was able to record this tutorial in one shot. I've recently discovered the freeze frame feature, and I've been super excited to try it out. The first thing I do is open Adobe Premiere Pro to cut up a video so it resembles a stop motion animation. I do this by splitting the video into different sections and deleting videos from in between the clips. After that, I use the freeze frame tool so that each clip is a still shot, and when you play them in a row, you'll have the stop motion effect. When you find the frame you want to freeze, you right-click on the clip and click Add Frame Hold. This is going to automatically freeze whatever frame you're on and extend it until the clip ends. I really love using this tool to emphasize different parts of the tutorial. Check it out now in Adobe Premiere Pro.